Alright, what's up you guys, it's Lee Yasmin here, and welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, welcome back, and we're back of Kingdom Hearts. I've been spamming these series because I said I was going to take some time on Kingdom Hearts because I do want to focus on Kingdom Hearts for right now so we can get all the games out of the way so we can be ready for 3, be hyped for it. I do want to take time on this game, but it's like literally my favorite game. But we have other Kingdom Hearts games to like gush over and be happy about, even though this is my favorite one. But still, I don't want... Ooh. I'm not gonna mess with that. I don't know any of this. Okay, level 1. Let's see. Should I pick this one? High Wind, level 1. So I want to thank you guys again for 220 subscribers. I really appreciate it. You guys are amazing. And if you guys are new and you guys did not hit the bell, you guys should, so you guys can know when I upload. You get a notification on your phone, or when you guys are on the computer, it will pop up. And yeah, so just like hit the bell so you guys know when I record. When I record, sorry. I don't know why I can't talk. But when I upload, you guys will get a notification through the phone because you guys put the bell on. So it'd be cool if you guys did that. So I won't have to like, I don't know what I do. Let's do this.
Bring it on.
Bring it on. Yes, sir. So yeah, just hit the bell and you guys get a notification. That's about it. Alright. I am going to show you guys this because I feel like this is better than how the first one was. I find this more of a warm-up than the first one. I like this gummy ship mini game than the first one. I find it more fun. Yeah. Woo! Okay, that hit me. Oh my god. Get that health there, yes. I didn't get that one, my bad. It's like they automatically get demolished or something. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I need to watch out, of course. What the heck is that? Alright. I hate there's like little mini bosses in this one too. It was kind of scary. Because you cannot go to the next world until you beat the little mini boss. I just wish the gummy ship is like an option. Like, I just wish. I think in the Birth by Sleep, you don't have a little mini game. You just automatically go to the world. But I think my favorite of going to like a world, like a little mini game, has to be in Dream Drop. The little dive is so fun. I don't know why, I just find that game so fun to play. Cause you get to play as Riku and Sora at the same time. Just like at Chain of Memories. But it's with cards. The system I did not like. The battle system I did not like. I'm sorry. But it's really cool that you get to play your two favorite characters. I didn't want to play it. I get to play as Roxas in this one, so that's even better. Wait, do we go back to Aladdin in this world? Oh, yes, we do. What do you want me to do? Die? Oh my god. You're not even telling me how to it's circle, y'all. It's circle. They didn't tell me the first time. I could have died. I just did not press circle. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Level 10. That's good. Okay. Okay. Could have done better if I dodged. But I didn't know that there already They automatically gave us that. That they chose like a tutorial. Alright, what level is this? 13? Okay. I don't know what level Sora is right now. He might be a 12. Oh my god, I don't know who we have to fight.
Hey, what is this place?
It's huge!
Wonder if we fight the organization.
Lonely, don't you think?
I wonder who lives here.
Oh god.
Hey! Does anybody else recognize that?
The Beast.
Hey, that's the Beast!
Yeah.
Maybe we should check up on him.
Look!
Come on!
I don't know, I'm kinda skeptical about this world. Beast Castle. Ooh, I love the design. Ooh. We did so good.
Where did he go? What?
Don't touch it, Donald.
What? Found it!
Whoa!
Oh, I did not switch my key. Oh, I couldn't because we went to the world. You can do it, Sora. He is so cute. God. Oh, I cannot wait for Kingdom Hearts 3, bro. Because if Sora has to fight Vanitas, it's about to be so epic. And he better take off that helmet. Oh my god, I can't wait. What happened? I was on a roll.
Oh, come on, enough already.
Somebody help us!
Y'all weakest? I don't know what. Oh, don't kill me, please. I'm friendly.
Just in time.
Dang! Oh, that's the only thing he cares about. I wonder if they bring him back in 3 to see him as a human, because we only see him as a beast for a good 2 games. Enchanted Memories, I believe, because I think Sora has to go back to all the worlds.
Gee, do you think he may be?
Oh, wait, I don't think he went to this one. Never mind.
With this many Heartless around, something must be up.
Why do you have to do that?
Oh god, I still got the song. I just love the way Sora is, like, you know, his stance. Oh my god, he looks so, like, beast mode right now. Like, my god. I can't wait to see the wisdom. Okay. Ooh. Okay. I might have to get the... I have silver. I need that for Donald, and I need this for Sora, for sure. How much would... Okay, I have enough for this. Perfect. But what about potions? I don't have enough for potions and stuff. I forgot about that. Oh my god. Ooh! They do it too much. I don't have enough for the combo plus. I do have some AP though. Okay, yeah. Wait, equip that. Do I press triangle to like automatically... Yeah, I can. I didn't know that. Ooh, okay. Let me get my AP. Let me use the AP. I'm gonna waste the high potions right now. Donald, you need this. And then, the Goofy hat. He doesn't even have a... I'm sorry, Goofy. Okay, I'm gonna use all this on Sora. I'll worry about Donald and Goofy later. Let's see. Do I have enough? You know what? Let me get that. Yeah, I need that. And then let me switch my keyblade. that going, and then I'll save for the aerial suite. I think that'd be so cool. Magic lock on. It's so hard when you have to like choose either one. Alright. Items. Kingdom key. Oh, what's my favorite key? Oh my. No. We're gonna use the keyblade for the strength goes down, but the magic goes up. No. Alright. What is it? I just know I saw a lady at the top of the stairs. It's Belle. You don't think it's Belle? Well, if the beast is in here, in the castle, that lady must have been Belle, right? Yeah, maybe so. Belle might know what's happened to the beast too. Okay, come on, let's go find her. Cool. She's over there, okay. I don't think I can go to any other rooms. But let me just see if there's any chests. I do not want to miss any chests in the game. Even though I could just like go back and collect them. I think the Heartless in this world is much more easier for me. They're actually kind of chill. Kind of. I don't know what's wrong with me, but I cannot play as Sora well. For some reason, I can't play him as good as I used to. And one. Maybe because he's grown up now, okay? He has different kind of moves now. I swear, Donald's trying to take over. I don't like that. You're not supposed to be the great. Me, Sora, supposed to be the best. Supposed to be the best.
Oh, what am I going to do?
Huh.
Okay. What? Donald!
Hi! Who opened the door?
Oh, I'm so happy you're here! Donald! Sora! Goofy!
Hiya.
Put me down.
Oh.
Oh. Where's the beast? Oh, he must have been in the West Wing. We don't talk like we used to. Did something happen? Yes. Isn't that why you're here? Not exactly, but we can still help. Since we're here and all. The beast won't talk to you? He's been acting strange lately. The only one who might know why are locked up in the dungeons. Okay. I want to help them, but wait a second. Who's locked up? The beast locked up his servants. Why? That's what I don't know. Where's the dungeon? Okay. You can get to the Undercroft from the West Hall. The dungeon is down there. Okay, cool. West Hall, got it. Be careful. Be like, yeah, don't worry. I'm a god. I'm a god. I just hate that these big chests only have maps in here. God, I wanted something else. I thought I saw another chest, but like on her bed or something. Woo, who is ready? Are you okay? I thought. Oh, not you! I hate this one. Since one, I hated him. Like, can you move out the like? Ooh, I didn't know he'd do a little quick time triangle on you. That's cool. Trying to do. Trying to play triangle, but. Oh. Okay. I thought those statue was going to come to life, but not yet. I guess until it goes really down. All right. So I believe we go this way, because I don't think there's any other way Is this West Hall? I believe it is now. It has a little cutscene. Sorry, you walk right past the chest. Oh my god. Oh. I'm gonna go back for that chest. Y'all really thought. There should be a way into the undercroft around here. Yeah, behind that little wardrobe, lady. Alright, let me get that chest, though. Get to hit you guys? Oh. I don't want to destroy their stuff. My bad. Alright, let's keep going. I see the wardrobe lady. I'm just checking. Just seeing. There's chests all over this place. There's a lot more chests in this game than one. Feels like it to me. Right, let's move her. Come on, Sora, put your back into it. Here it is. Do you mind? Oh my god. I watched the new Beauty and the Beast movie. I actually fell asleep, but I rewatched it. Just chilling. And it's really good. I just love the movie. It was really interesting. But it was just so much singing. I know it's a Disney movie, but like, there was too much singing in that movie. Wonder what happens if you push him while she's like right there. What happened? And I was just starting to get comfortable. May I help you? Huh? What? Oh, right. They'll need us to go to the dungeon. Goodness, you're here to help my friends? Well, why didn't you say so? I'm sorry I startled you. Oh, I used to be a human, you know, until the enchantress cast her spell. I was turned into a wardrobe when the prince was turned into a beast. The prince is the beast? The beast is a prince? That's right. Although his behavior was far from princely at that time. What's this about a spell? Well, it was a cold winter night. Ooh, they're really into it. And that's enough for now. You can hear the rest when you rescue the others. I'll give you something to look forward to. Oh, come on. Aw. Hurry now, the dungeon is damp and chilly. Certainly no place for a clock. Lot. You'll find out soon enough. Alright, let's get going. I do love this world a lot. It's actually interesting. Oh, we have to fight that. God.
This must be it.
Donald, what are you doing? You can't just push it? It's over. I would have been scared as well. Whew, let's do this. I forgot all about this. Oh my god. Oh my god, Donald, stop with the magic. It's not affecting him for some reason. Alright, oops. They're getting beat up while I'm trying to collect these stickers. I want to use my drive, but it's not fully restored yet. I'm hitting him with a bat, y'all! Hitting him! Ooh! Okay! That was amazing. Ooh! damages. Freeze, man. Freeze it up. Okay, you see? It took no damage for some reason. I wonder if he could run away. And you're dead. Oh. I forgot about this. What? Alright, that didn't work out. Oh, drive! Do it, sword! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Oh, wait, I might switch my the keyblade for the Valor. Like, I think the magic one that we got from Yen Sid, I might switch that to Mulan's. Maybe that would do some damage, or I'll switch it to the Valor form. I love that keyblade though. That's what Mickey had. That wasn't that bad. So are you gonna slice it up or what? Okay, it's just gonna disappear. Okay. I thought we had to do something about that. Alright. You think the dungeon's past this door? Come on, we gotta set those servants free. He's right, let's go. Well, I got a feeling this for him. Even better. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this. I thought the Mulan Keyblade was gonna do something, but just helps with the magic and...
There's nobody here.
What do you mean?
You mean there's nobody to rescue?
Did someone say rescue?
Shh. Keep quiet. It might be them.
Oh, they look like nice boys to me.
We are nice. We're your friends.
Yeah. Belle sent us to find you.
Wow!
I'm Sora. Donald. Goofy.
Don't touch. I am self-winding, sir. I am not too deep.
I'm glad you're okay.
It is we who are overjoyed to see you.
Did somebody put a spell on you guys, too?
Yes, that's right. You've heard. It was the Enchantress.
It seems so long ago.
It was a cold winter's night. An old beggar woman came to the castle and asked for shelter.
But the master of this castle, that is, of course, the prince... Stop that! Put me down this instant! Thank you.
No, continue. The master turned her away. All because of her, meager appearance. That's awful. Oi, he was a spoiled prince, so selfish and how shall I say cruel. Lemire, the old woman warned our master not to be deceived by appearances. Still, he would not take her in. Then the old woman's ugliness melted away to reveal a beautiful enchantress. She turned the prince into a beast, a shape she thought fitting for his cold heart. And to further punish him, everyone in the castle was enchanted too. Wow, that's quite a story. Is there anything we can do to help? Let's get the enchantress. Oh no, dear. We already know what needs to be done, but with this master of sorts, he sure is acting weird. It's almost as if he's forgotten how to trust others. You don't suppose he's been turned into a heartless, do you? A heartless? If there's a part of this, then it's a good thing we're here. Let's go find the beast. Splendid! Follow me, messieurs. I know a shortcut. Okay, I do not speak French, y'all.
There.
I don't know why, but like whenever I read like this, the dialogue, it just feels like I'm not saying it right. All right, let's do this. I have to follow him, so I'm not gonna talk to you guys right now. It seems all the statues in the castle have become hostile. Please be careful. Okay, cool. What about you? Allow our guests to pass. Are they really like humans, or are they just like, I don't know. I'm not even gonna ask. I want to destroy them, but that was the easy way. After you. Oh no, this is not my favorite part. Alright, how do we get out of here? I'm afraid we won't be marching out that easily. You see, the door leading to the other side is concealed by a sort of contraption. What kind of contraption? Observe. The lantern came down. Indeed it did. If we could but light all the candles, the lanterns in this passage, the secret door would open. But as you can see, the lanterns are already burning with an enchanted flame. You must put it out, this enchanted flame, before I am able to light the lanterns properly. Can't you just throw it in some water? I'm afraid it's not enough. But if you use the power of light... How about I try using the keyblade? That was so extra sore. Bravo! Okay. Only 3 lanterns left. If we work together, we'll have that door open in no time. Piece of cake. Again, it's not quite so simple, mon ami. Certainly, we cannot expect Cogwurst to hang from that handle forever. What? Why? Lemire, you... If he gets tired and falls off, all the unlit lanterns will rise to the ceiling again. Before you continue, you must go to see Cogwurst. Once he gets his strength back, he'll grab the lever again for you. Okay. Alright. Let's give it a shot. Cool. Hurry up, girl!
I think this will be the trick.
Oh man, I just wasted time. I have to go see Kazu in a second. Alright, let's... You guys stay here. I think he needs some water. Oh my god. Hurry up, Paz.
I think this'll do the trick.
Alright. And she's so slow! Anytime? What? What are you doing? Hey! Over here! Now we gotta wait! Now we gotta wait! Now we gotta wait because of you! We gotta wait because of you! What's wrong with you? Yo, what is wrong with her?
I think this'll do the trick.
Goodness, let's go! Follow me! Follow my boy Sora! Yes, yes, okay. Perfect, good. Let's go, faster! Yes, put that tea into it. Okay, let's go. Come on.
I think this will do the trick.
All right. Make it fast. Come on.
Yeah.
Yes, right here, right here.
I think this will do the trick.
God, it could have been bad news. I have to go all the way back. Because she got stuck by a freaking box. What a box. Are we all set? Oh, wee. The secret door should be open now. But I don't see any secret door. No need to worry. Just push that block over there. The one that's sticking out. Alright, I'll push that in a second. Let me get that chest, though. Wait, I thought we were gonna get the chest. I could come back anytime. I could come back anytime, y'all. Do I check the lipstick I have? It's like these. It looks nice, but I don't think it looks nice on camera. Now, I must check on the castle. I fear my absence has been too long. I best be off, two dears. Watch out for the Heartless. The master's room is at the very end of the west wing. I shall go on ahead and wait for you. Okay, cool. Let me just get these chests. There's two of them. And I can't double, like, high jump yet. High potion. Okay, let me see if I can upgrade, like, equip anything. I got 18. Let's see. How many AP boosts do I have? Alright, I'm gonna save that AP boost to tell Sora. That was almost there. That was so close. Alright. Okay, here we go. Why? That scared me. Oh my god. That actually scared me. Where did it come from? Please don't make that happen again, please. Alright, we're gonna keep going until there's another save point. Oh my god, there's more? What just happened? I just released something. I don't know what just happened. It said release and I think I did some move. I will go back and look at all the little puzzle pieces I'm collecting and see what happens. I don't really pay attention to that because it's not really that important to me. But I think you might get something cool if you collect them all. Maybe a keyblade. Okay. Let's go. Oh, I think we have to fight him.
It's time you dealt with Belle. She's scheming to take everything you have. This castle,
sorry,
your precious rose, and then your life. Trust no one. Feed your anger. Only anger will keep you strong.
I've had enough of strength. There's only one thing I want.
What? To love and be loved in return. Who could ever love a beast? See? She has accomplices.
Hey, Prince.
Master.
Oh no, this is not how I wanted it to end this way. I'm sorry. What did I do? Hellbeast come to his senses. Okay. Ooh, you are not gonna touch me. Wake up!
Compose
Please, come up.
Dang.
Please, Master. Please, compose yourself.
Oh, okay. Oh, I need to charge. Okay, my bad. I just did not press it as fast. I wasn't paying attention to the triangle button for some reason. Oh, is that a sticker? Hold up. Here we go. Woo! I could have did that in like 2 minutes. But I wasn't pressing the triangle as fast as I could.
Cogsworth, what happened?
Well, Master, you see, that is, how shall I say, actually...
say it.
Well, you brought everybody down here in that dungeon.
I did what?
You did.
Who was that guy you were talking to? The one in black?
Zaldan. That's his name. He came from the darkness. He used my anger to control me. He took all my sorrow, my sadness, my pain, and turned it all into rage. There was nothing I could do. I could no longer see the truth.
We'll all be. That must be why you threw all of your friends down there into the dungeon. You wanted to make sure that you didn't hurt them, right?
Was that it? Was it to protect them?
Sure. We know you're good inside.
He's right, Master. We've all seen how kind you can be. After all, Beryl can see the goodness in your heart, but I'm afraid you've yet to...
Beryl... I've mistreated her. I've mistreated her and been so selfish.
She didn't say anything about that.
She'd never tell anyone of my cruelty. She's too good.
You see, I'm afraid he judges himself far too harshly.
Why don't you just go talk to her?
But...
No excuses. Come on, we'll go with you.
Cool. Okay. I might need Goofy just in case something might go bad. Alright, let's do this, y'all. Wait. We did unlock something. I think it was in Valenfor? I don't know what it was. Okay. Alright. I'm happy that we're with the beast again. He's back to normal. Whoa, is he good? Look at his room. Jeez. All right, let's go to Bale. Let's do this, you guys. I did want to stop, but I'm gonna keep going. Wait, I should stop. I need to do that.
Light.
Oh, that was cool. Alright, so I'm gonna actually go back. I'm going to save because this video is actually a couple of minutes. I will make another part right now and it will continue this world, and then I will stop playing. Alright, so I'll see you guys in a second. Don't worry, I'm gonna be spamming this series a lot. So just hit the bell next to the subscribe button, and then you guys know when I upload, you get a notification on your phone, through your computer, whatever you guys on, it will pop up. And yeah, see you guys later. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for 220 subscribers. I really appreciate you guys, are amazing. Thank you so much.
No, I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do remind me of my Lexus cool. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach. push the way you got me playing the field. Now it's like murder, she wrote. Once I get you out them clothes.